Make early on from Echo Ronnie. Right hand lead from Echo Ronnie Saputra.
Echo Ronnie doubled up on the right hands to enter into the double leg. This is where he wants to be, gets those hands locked. Beautiful double leg takedown. Y2K pops right back up, but he's gotta be careful doing so. Echo's gonna look to take the back here. He gets dragged back to the mat. Immediately, Echo Ronnie starts looking for the neck.
Aggressive start here from Saputra, as expected.
Yeah, this is where Y2K needs to be very careful. He needs to create a little bit of separation, try to go chest to chest, and then start to move away. Echo's probably looking to drag him back down to the mat, might reverse, take him to the other side, start sweeping out those legs. Echo is very aggressive in his takedowns. He likes to chain things together. If one doesn't work, he's gonna immediately start looking for another, and that's what he's doing. He's dropping down for the single. But so far, Y2K is doing a good job of utilizing the underhooks to pry Echo up, keep him chest to chest.
Our center referee, very familiar face to fight fans over the years, Shaolin Vita Rivera. Oh,
nice fireman's carry right there from Echo Ronnie to put Y2K on his back. I don't think Y2K was expecting that. The look on his face kind of said it all. This is where Echo's really dangerous in his hand control. He's looking to trap hands so that he can work his way back into the back position. He's got one hook in. Let's see if he chooses to slide out the other side. But Y2K works his way back up to his feet. Good job, Y2K.
Aggressively, Echo Ronnie Saputra letting right kick out, bound back to the canvas. What can he do from here, Echo Ronnie? He's got such tremendous power. And Mitch, the amount of improvement that Saputra has shown over the last 18 months, just phenomenal.
Yeah, he's definitely evolved in a lot of different areas, no pun intended. But Y2K is doing a good job of controlling some of these positions and staying safe. This is what Y2K said he worked very hard on, wrestling defense and staying on his feet.
Inside the guard of Y2K, postures up, a hammer fist strike, then drives the knuckles down to the draw.
See, this is one of the biggest problems with grappling with Echo. He moves so well. He drops into a leg, entanglement, gets the heel.
It's over! He's done it again! In the first round, Echo Ronnie Saputra taps out Y2K!
By heel hook, no less.
He said he'd do it in one.
Dude, he continues to evolve, just moving up levels every single time, showing us a little bit more every single time he sets foot inside the circle.
7-fight win streak of first round stoppages for Echo Ronnie Saputra. No one in one history can match that. He is a star. He is electrifying. He is Echo Ronnie Saputra. He is awesome.
Yeah. Let's go chat with him.
My word. Indonesia. They will be celebrating all over in Jakarta, everywhere tonight. I tell you what, Indonesia. You may have a future world champion tilts on your hands in Echo Ronnie Saputra. Look at the finish here. Fabulous finish from an absolute machine of a man. Someone to be excited about. Echo Ronnie Saputra made it look easy. And he is running through everyone. Our referee, Shaolin, about to raise the hand of the Indonesian. Let's go to Tom Lau to make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Vito Ribeiro, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 16 seconds in the very first round for your winner by way of heel hook, Echo Ronnie Saputra!